Please don't wear nail polish. You're gonna regret that.
Hi guys, I'm Mrs. Anderson. I'm your sub for today, and today we're going to be talking about slope-intercept forms. So does anybody know what the equation for that is? Okay, alright, so that's going to be y equals mx plus b. Do we know what these mean? Okay, this is the y-intercept. And this, m, is the slope. X is the variable. Does that make sense?
Hello.
Oh, look at these.
No,
oh, they're so cute.
If you hadn't noticed, the girl to your left is looking at you. And the boy to your right is, well, his nail polish has gone off yesterday. Probably because he knows boys shouldn't wear nail polish. Thank you. I told you it'd be a bad idea.
He's such a snowflake.
You're such a freak.
Why are you wearing that?
Now look, everybody's judging you.
Out for us. I don't want people to look at us differently.
People are gonna make assumptions about us. They're gonna think things about us. They don't like people who are different than them.
Who cares what people say? Who cares if people look at me differently? Who cares what they think about me? Who cares if they call me fairy or not a man? It's stupid to think that society can say something like nail polish is just for girls. It's for everybody. It's just paint. I like the way it looks on me. It makes me happy. I need to stop letting the opinion of others get in the way. I need to let me be me. But boys can wear nail polish, too.
I like your nails.
Thanks.